Oh, shit.
Kevin, did you just clean your sheets?
Because I just dirtied them.
Hey guys, my name's Olga.
And I'm Kevin.
So we're filming a video because we wanted to be fat on camera, pretty much.
Basically.
So we went to Wendy's.
And we tried some, like, we ordered some items from the value menu because I've never ordered from there before.
Yeah.
And
then we went to Taco Bell and we just grabbed some random cool sounding items from there as well. So pretty much this video is going to just be us eating this food. And
so basically like a mukbang kind of video, but you're going to probably get really, really hungry after eating this video.
Yeah,
because we're going to make
really
it
hungry.
Yeah.
So, yeah. So I hope you guys enjoy this video and let's get right into it. Okay, so we're going to start off by just eating the stuff that we got from Wendy's. So the first thing is the, what is it? Junior
cheeseburger, I think. I don't know. We basically just went off the value menu and we just started ordering. So
and
this is the junior.
Really gross.
Yeah. And the weird thing is that when we ordered this, it literally took them like 2 seconds to put the stuff out.
We literally just drove up. They gave us our stuff and we drove off.
Exactly. It wasn't like no wait at all, which is strange.
Disgusting. I don't want to eat the tomato.
Okay.
So can we take that off?
Hell, let me get it. There's more bread than anything, to be honest. Like,
all it tastes is mayonnaise and cheese.
Swear, and then it tastes like there's like a thin slice of ham. Not ham. What's it called? Meat in there, or whatever. Yeah.
Oh my god. I'm eating it because I'm hungry.
Me too. I'm hungry too. So I'm just eating it. Oh, so there's we got a chicken sandwich, I guess I didn't remember ordering it.
Just has a chicken and a piece of lettuce.
Oh my god.
Okay. When you're a hardcore cook. Could we take the lettuce off?
Yeah.
Sorry, I don't need
You really don't like the lettuce and
no,
things.
I don't.
Hold on, hold it down.
I don't like lettuce, period. Okay. I'm actually excited for this. Oh, good. It tastes like a chicken tender. You don't like it? It tastes like a chicken tender.
It tastes like when you buy
frozen meat, chicken patties.
Exactly, and you make the hamburger at home.
Yeah,
that's exactly
that's
how
it tastes
like.
That's literally what it tastes like. Because I remember mom used to buy us freaking chicken patties and they're frozen.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm. Ew, it does taste like that.
Mm. I love bread.
Okay.
It's a lot.
Is that all you got today? No,
they got something else. We got a chicken wrap.
A chicken wrap? Woo! Healthy, healthy. Okay. It's just lit. Okay, hold on. It's literally. Ew. It's a chicken breast with. Like.
Why'd you have to open it?
I want
to
know it.
I want it to be a surprise.
Ew, this is not. I'll eat the lettuce, I suppose, because I'm not gonna Oh, it's good sauce. It's like mustard sauce.
Okay. I'm just gonna drip on my bed. Not. Oh! Not. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Damn it.
You're just a messy person.
Oh, fuck. Oh! It's all over me.
Oh. It's like honey mustard, and I don't like honey mustard, but.
That was gross, dude. Oh my god. Oh. That sauce was nasty!
Yeah, I don't like any mustard, but
yeah, I don't like it. Keeps eating it.
But I paid for it, so I'm gonna finish it. So.
Oh, gross.
Is that what we got?
Yeah, in Wendy's. Ugh. I'm excited for Taco Bell.
So.
And we later on find out that Taco Bell was not that good at all.
So that's all we got from Wendy's. I was gonna order more, but she stopped me. But I mean, so far it was like gross because a lot of that was weird.
I never liked Wendy's.
The chicken wrap was like a weird honey mustard nastiness. So. But on to Taco Bell. So this one's the new. No, it's not the quesadilla. This is the double dilla. Double dia is what she said, and I was like, oh shit.
Oh my god.
So good.
I don't like. Is that they put mild sauce all up in there?
It's not mild sauce, it's their secret sauce.
It tastes like mild hot sauce. And I feel like that ruins it.
Mm-hmm.
That's
so good. Try the salsa?
Yeah, try the salsa.
Oh, this is amazing.
So basically, I just found out today that I can't have white sheets because they're getting filthy from all this.
I don't know how I survive with white sheets. I just doubled it. I'm sorry.
Oh god, I don't really care.
I don't like the salsa. It's gross. Do you like the salsa?
I wish.
I think canned salsa tastes better than that.
It tastes like canned salsa to me.
Really? It's like water.
I low key wish it was nacho cheese. I prefer that over that. And you spread it all over the quesadilla.
I thought that's what that was gonna be. Was nacho cheese. And you're supposed to dip that into the nacho cheese.
Ooh,
that's
that
what I thought it was.
Good.
Taco Bell, come on.
I'm doing it next time. Okay, so. I don't remember what I ordered.
It's a chicken burrito.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it says chicken burrito.
But then.
Oh, wait, meat chicken.
We'll find out what it is.
Find out.
You can just rip it.
Okay.
We're trying to be fancy with a knife, but you know.
Oh, this looks bomb.
I don't know.
You can have
a
big one because I don't know what this tastes like.
It's really good, and I wish I knew what the hell it was.
It's literally a chicken. Yeah, it's a chicken burrito.
I just remember ordering it.
It literally just has rice and chicken.
Mm-hmm.
And I think cheese. Oh. Anything from Taco Bell tastes good to me, so.
As long as that quesadilla was like whatever, but. Oh. Let me start grabbing the next one. I'm having fun with this.
Okay. Next one is a beefy Fritos burrito.
Oh. That one sounded good.
Just saying these things make me want to throw up, to be honest. I can't wait to go to the gym after this. The Fritos in it are like soggy.
I am not good though.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I feel like I'm gonna get the poops after this.
Oh my god, stop. Look.
Oh my god, so off camera because our memory card was full. She burps and then she farts in my fucking bed. I'm like, ew, at the same time, nasty.
Oh god, let's tell the whole world I did that. Hi, my name's Olga and I'm an ape. What's this? I don't think I can do this anymore. Oh.
What is that?
Did you get a receipt?
I'm good at that.
Well.
Lesson learned, if you're gonna film a video about eating stuff at different fast food places,
just look how like disgusting that looks. Just like. Ugh.
This is a diaper.
It looks like a used diaper. You eat that because I don't even want to try it. No, no, no.
I can't even remember. Is it supposed to be flat like that?
Ew. What is it? I feel like it was supposed to be a chalupa, and then they just like flat ironed it with the iron.
I don't know what it is. Is it good? You want to eat the other side?
No. To be honest,
I mean, if anyone on the internet knows what the hell this is from Taco Bell, let us know, please.
Please, it comes in an aluminum foil without anything.
Yeah, I don't know what it is.
I would love to know what it is. Right now, it's just a used diaper. That's so gross. Okay.
How about you later?
The last thing. Oh, this is my fave part. This is like nachos. Is this all from the job menu?
Wait, that's supposed to be a quesarito.
Ew, really?
Because we ordered the quesarito.
Quesaritos don't look like that. I've had a quesarito before.
That's supposed to be a quesarito.
Ew, that's disgusting. Because
if you're saying that's left over in there, we ordered a quesarito.
That's disgusting. I've ordered a quesarito and it actually looks like a legit burrito and it's queso.
I told you, it literally looks like they smashed it by accident. Like, I mean, it was on the bottom.
No, it wasn't. It was on the side. That's disgusting.
Oh man, it's my first time trying a quesarito.
No, it does not taste like that. It tastes so good, trust me. I love quesaritos. The freak, I can't open this.
This thing's getting really watered down really quick. We also got Baja Blast.
Yeah, I feel like you can't go to Taco Bell without getting Baja.
Mine's like really watered down. I feel like this video is all about us complaining on what it is.
I know, but in reality, we don't. We just eat our fucking food and just deal with it.
So this is the Nachos Bell Grant.
I think I need to taste another.
I kind of have nice things. Let's just dump it on the freaking cover.
Okay. I don't know if this, like...
And I'm not being over exaggerating on this video, but it's like,
I love Taco Bell, not gonna lie.
But this
tastes gross. And maybe it's because every time we've eaten Taco Bell, we've been super hungry and it's been like 10 o'clock at night and we'd eat anything, but this does not taste worthy enough.
Yeah. I'm gonna say this because it's a little cold too. How much you wanna bet? Because
we ordered so much.
Exactly. We just went to the drive-through and just ordered like a ton of stuff off the menu. So how much you want to bet? They're like, shit, they ordered a lot and it's gonna make it. Because I mean, if that's supposed to be a quesarito, clearly that's not a quesarito.
It looked like a freaking smasharito.
It literally looked like a dirty diaper.
It did not look good.
It was gross. But yeah.
Overall, I think Taco Bell beats Wendy's.
Excuse me.
Definitely.
Yeah, I will say that definitely. At least Taco Bell has, oh my god,
their food tastes a lot better.
At least there's more variety. I like the chicken burrito with the rice in it. Yeah. I don't know what the hell that was I ordered, but it was really good. It was really good.
I think it's called chicken. I think we're assuming it's just the chicken burrito.
Maybe.
But it was really good. And I liked their, quesadilla, was it?
Double dilla.
Mm-hmm. Which was really good. I like, personally, Taco Bell's quesadillas, so they're so good, but... Mm-hmm. You didn't like it because of the mild sauce, but I like it.
Mm-hmm. It's good. So that's our video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed us being fat and gaining all these calories that weren't really necessary because a lot of this wasn't that good. Really. But I mean, I don't regret it because...
I kind of do, to be honest. My stomach is feeling it right now.
I know. She's going to go probably poop because she already farted on my bed.
Stop. That's disgusting.
But yes, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to give us a thumbs up.
Let us know if you guys want to watch more videos like this. I don't know if you guys like a one-on-one get to know us type video, or if you like fashion videos more, or if you like, I don't know, cooking videos. Just let us know so that way we can film that for you guys too.
Mm-hmm. And then take a quick second to subscribe to our channel. We will put videos more often. It's just
we will promise. We have to pinky promise on camera.
Exactly, we just pinky promise right now. So this is serious, you guys. So we're gonna start putting it once a week. It's just not on Mondays anymore. But yeah, make sure to subscribe to our channel. But yeah, so we'll see you guys in our next video. Have a great one and get fat with us. Bye.
Bye. Oh, I just farted again.